Good morning, everybody, and a very warm welcome to this inaugural session of the live talk series on happiness and well-being that is jointly floated by Center for HRD, XLRI, and our partner, Talent Edge. My name is Prem Rajan. I'm a professor in the Organizational Behavior and Human Resource Management at XLRI, and I'm also the chairperson of the Center for HRD. As part of XLRI's endeavor to create and disseminate knowledge, the Center for HRD proposes to hold a series of live talks in the area of contemporary relevance. We will have three speakers representing each series, and once in every quarter, we propose to hold a live talk series. And the next one would be sometime in the month of March of 2018. I now request Father E. Abraham S.J., Director XLRI, to share his thoughts and to formally inaugurate this web talk series. Thank you very much.
Dear friends, I'm very happy to join you all to experience an important event initiated by the Center for Human Resource Development at XLRI. It's appropriate for me to tell you about the beginnings of the center. It happened when Dr. T.V. Rao took sabbatical from IIMA in 1983 and accepted chair professorship established by L&T at XLRI. And the center was inaugurated in 1983 by Mr. N.M. Desai, who was the chairman of L&T. Among the activities that we did during those days, we had hired 10 summer students for their projects and sent them out to all the major cities in the country to collect data on HRD practices and document performance appraisal forms, etc., and so on. And they collected over 100 such data from companies, and we had that as a database at the center. And then in 1985, the center organized a national HRD conference in Bombay with a collaboration from L&T. And about 40 people attended this conference, including Dr. Uday Parikh, T.V. Rao, and several other professors and HRD managers. During this conference, it was felt by the participants that they should form a network to continue this association. And so the National HRD Network was formed. Dr. T.V. Rao became the first president, and I became the first secretary of this network. And HRD Center at XLRI continued to be the secretariat of the network for more than 10 years initially. I'm happy to note that with the series of new initiatives, starting with this live talk series, the Center for HRD has undertaken a much needed revival process. We have an international blended conference on assessment center lined up as the next major event that is scheduled to take place in December this year. Coming to the live talk series, what better topic for an inaugural session than that one delves into happiness and well-being. I wish all the participants of this series the experience of joy, contentment, and positive well-being. I also wish the Life Talk series by the Center for HRD at XLRI, presented with the support of Talent Edge, a great success. May God bless you all. Thank you.
Yeah, I was looking at this side. We should.